Party Congress on the MPP government's fake audit reports on the operations of former government officials. And when I say former government officials, I mean former NDC officials. The National Democratic Congress has taken note of a certain document purporting to emanate from a cabinet committee said to be responsible for coordination of investigations and forensic audits. This document has been published widely in a number of pro-government newspapers and tabloids in a denigrating and defamatory manner. The intent, obviously, is to tarnish the hard-won reputation of ex-appointees of the former NDC government and, by extension, the National Democratic Congress. We note rather curiously that the purported cabinet document is signed by a former Auditor General, Edward Dia Ajimai, as, quote, secretary to the cabinet committee, unquote. Incidentally, Mr. Edward Dia Ajimai is also the chairman of the board of the audit service and is engaged in a duel to the death with the Auditor General, Mr. Daniel Yao Domelevo, who has accused him of undermining his authority. We also note that the cabinet document lists certain private firms that are supposed to have audited the state agencies in question. We have credible information that these private firms were not legally engaged since they were not officially authorized by the Auditor General to conduct these audits under the 1992 Constitution. These private firms were sole sourced by Mr. Edward Dia Ajimai, who also works in the office of the senior minister, Mr. Yao Osafumafu. It was Mr. Osafumafu's idea to convert the illegal reports of the unauthorized private firms into a supposedly cabinet committee report. This was after the Auditor General had refused to own the audit and issue a report on them on professional ethical grounds. We therefore wish to ask Mr. Yao Osafumafu and the Secretary to the Cabinet, Madam Deborah Kakeri, when the said Cabinet Committee was set up, who set it up, who the members of the committee are, details of these meetings, and why and how a non-Cabinet member, Mr. Dia Ajimai, came to be appointed Secretary to the Cabinet Committee.